dusk to dawn. Isn't that the way? Everybody's got the dues in life to pay. Yeah, I know nobody knows where it comes and where it goes. I know that everybody sings. You got to lose to know how to win. My life's in books, written pages. Live and learn from fools and from sages.
Long Islander just found out he is going to the Winter Olympics in Russia, but he's not competing and he's not there to be a spectator. Doug Gee tells us about the important role he'll have in a story you'll see only on 12.
Compared to last season, like, do you feel like you're in a better place physically?
Sessions like this one are commonplace in the Neskonset office of Dr. Mark Tachanowski.
Let's do hamstring.
But soon, he and his patient will be doing this exact same thing in Russia. These two Long Islanders will be representing our country in the upcoming Olympics.
Slide up a little bit.
After several years of working with Olympic athletes around the country, Tachanowski was selected to be the team chiropractor for the bobsled luge team. It's a non-paid position, and it means missing work here on Long Island for a couple of months, but the selection is considered quite an honor.
It's the highlight of my career, so I'm honored, humbled, and super excited to go to the Olympics and try to help the USA.
It'll be the second Olympics for John Daly of Smithtown, an athlete competing in skeleton, one of the most intense of the winter sports.
You get to go down a mile of ice. It's like bobsled or luge. We go head first, 90 miles per hour.
Both John and Mark will board a flight December 28th out of Kennedy Airport, their first stop Germany, before heading on to Russia. They'll be away from their homes and their families for 2 months, but for both, it's a dream come true.
Whenever the national anthem is played, I always kind of feel like I'm tearing up, and I might actually be hearing this for one of the athletes that I've been working on, and I don't know if I'm going to be able to control my emotions at the time.
The best part about the Olympic Games is walking into opening ceremonies and seeing the American flag waving. So that's a feeling I know I'll never forget.
In Neskonset, Doug Geed, News 12 Long Island.
Well, what an honor. John Daly is one of three Long Island athletes participating in the Olympics. Opening ceremonies are February 2nd.
States.